This must be the activity room. I need to search for clues about the case. This fingerprint does not belong to the in charge. I think someone had arrived and left, and that was not the in charger. The button I have perfectly matches with this shirt, so this must belong to the killer.